first time I tried to kill myself, I was 15. I waited until my family went away for the weekend, and I was alone in the house, and I swallowed a bottle of pills. I don't remember what happened over the next couple of days, but I'm pretty sure come Monday morning, I was on the bus back to school, pretending everything was fine. And when someone asked me if that was a cry for help, I say no. Because I told no one, you only cry for help if you believe there's help to cry for. I thought, let me be to someone else what no one was.